The state has a new app to help folks report illegal fireworks. Residents can use the Get Safer Watch app to report fireworks and even submit video and photos as evidence. There's also a hotline, 808-517-2182, and a website, law.hawaii.gov. All reports can be anonymous. And the Department of Law Enforcement and the Illegal Fireworks Task Force says they'll investigate all leads. We'll have all this information on our website, khon2.com.